Otherwise, I'm going to keep coming out with everything I've ever wanted to play before. Which might just be totally fine with me, too.